India women's wrestler Vinesh Phogat won her second gold medal in 2 weeks as she defeated Canada's Diana Weicker 4-2-0 in 53kg title clash in the final of the Matteo Pelicon Ranking Series event in Rome and reclaimed the top rank in her category. Vinesh scored all her points in the first period and held on to her lead in the second to ensure a top of the podium finish. Vinesh had won a gold medal in Kiev last week and this performance would give her the belief that her preparations for the biggest sporting event are on the right track. Vinesh had entered the event as world number 3 but is back to world number 1 by jumping 14 points. The Canadian was ranked as low as 40 before the tournament but is now just behind Vinesh at number 2. Vinesh did not concede a single point at this tournament, winning 2 of her 3 bouts by pinning her rivals while getting injury walkouts in the other 2 in the 8-woman field. Sarita Amor had won a silver in the 57kg on Saturday.